Here's the field for race number 7, second half of the Twin Trifecta. Condition claiming Stallions and Geldings racing 1 mile. 10 minutes until post time. The 1, Tony's Escort, owned by Richard Randall and Jerry Webb of Columbus. Jim Shelton trains, driver's change to Bob Harper. The 2, Ralph Bird, owned by Kathy Haynes, Mont Sterling, Walter Haynes, the trainer Dean Gillespie. 3, Frisky's Hurricane, owned and trained by Betty Benner of New Lebanon for Brent Holland. 4, Amos Sorandi, owned by Richard Stevens, and Sal Nasirba of Columbus, Roy Murphy, the trainer for Brad Hanners. 5, Canterjack, owned by Robert Lunsford. Ralph Lunsford trains and drives. 6, Porky's Revenge, owned and trained by Alex Spence Jr. of Grove City, Hugh Beatty Jr. 7, Color of Fortune, owned by Clara Young of Springfield, Darren Mauser, the trainer driver. 8, Chicago Style, owned by Harold Lang. David Lang trains, Donovan Jr. 9, JB's El Cid, leased and trained by Ron Barker of Chillicothe, Rick Jordan in the bike. And the 10, Smokin' Sammy, owned by Ronna Stidham and May of Stoutsville and Circleville, Rocky Stidham, the trainer driver. One place show trifecta and a twin trifecta wagering. 9, 7th race, spacing Stallions and Geldings, all on behind the gate. On the back stretch, there they go. It's post time. Handed, they're off, and it's Frisky's Hurricane, a first for the lead alongside Amos Sorandi. From the outside comes Color of Fortune. Off the rail for Tony's Escort to the outside 5, JB's El Cid at the rail in 6th, Smokin' Sammy. Along the rail and racing is 7th, Ralph Bird. Then it's a gap of 3 lengths, 8th, the Canterjack, another 2 lengths, 9th. Porky's Revenge, the trailer 10th, Chicago Style. Reaching the first quarter mile marker, and Color of Fortune make the lead here. On the inside in 2nd, it's Amos Orandi, the opening quarter, 28-3. Pacers in straight alignment as they move through the stretch for the first time. And on the front, Color of Fortune with a lead by 2. And here comes Tony's Escort. 24-1 shot. Rushing quickly on the outside, making his bid for the lead. Amos Orandi sits tight on the inside 3rd. Along the rail 4th, Frisky's Hurricane. Smokin' Sammy to the outside, moving first up 5th. At the rail in 6th. As they reach the half, it's JB's El Cid. The half in 58-2. And it's Tony's Escort showing the way here by 3, 3.5. Color of Fortune on the inside is racing 2nd. And Amos Orandi at the rail. Racing 3rd. Here comes Frisky's Hurricane now. 4th to the outside. Smokin' Sammy is gapping cover 5. JB's El Cid 6th. 3 wide Canterjack between horses. It's Ralph Bird. Field slowly coming together here as they reach the 3 quarters. 128. Tony's Escort struggling with the lead here. He begins to tire badly now. And locked in right behind him is Color of Fortune. Out of the outside, Frisky's Hurricane within striking distance. And closing with every stride comes the 5 Canterjack. Now less than 1/8 of a mile to go. And down the stretch they come. Tony's Escort clings to the lead. To the inside, Color of Fortune. And to the outside comes Frisky's Hurricane. 3 of them across the track. And between horses, JB's El Cid. Here's the wire. Too close to call. Unofficial winner, number 1, Tony's Escort. 2nd, number 7, Color of Fortune. And 3rd, number 9, JB's El Cid. 179. Now official. Here's the winner, the 1, Tony's Escort. An 8-year-old Ohio bred son of Happy Escort. Owned by Richard Randall and Jerry Webb of Columbus. Jim Shelton trains. Bob Harper in the sulky. First win of the season for Tony's Escort. The mile in 2 minutes. And 1/5. And for trainer Jim Shelton, it's a winning double tonight. It's official. The winners of the trifecta, the 179 try, 4,100. Jack 7, Porky's Revenge 4, Color Our Fortune 2, Chicago Style 10,